So this is the final outcome of this log, and this one has some bark on it, but I'll try to take it off as fast as I can because it will dry better. So it's got some curve right here, which I'm gonna use in some maybe when I'll be building some walls or something like that, I'll just make it one by another, so there won't be much of scrap wood left. So I'm gonna get these ones in the workshop, which I'm building right now also, so they will quickly dry. And also I don't want to stack them in here because they are too short, and also because of that curve I don't have a way to stack it right here or here. And that's the amount of sawdust I got. So this full bag, it's pretty big actually. Like, the sawdust goes from there to there. And some this. There's not much, but still something.